When you're sentenced to the death penalty, you get one final meal of your choice. David Leon Woods, who planned on stealing a television, ended up stabbing the victim to death. And his final meal request was pizza and a birthday cake. His final words before being executed was that he was sorry to Juan's family and that he did have remorse.